Hey guys, welcome back to the Merchant Navy. Today we'll be discussing about your life or schedule in a pre-sea training institute. All pre-sea institutes are governed by the DG guidelines and will be same for every institute. Schedule is quite haptic and you cannot lag behind. These institutes turn boys into disciplined men. The schedule is roughly similar to what cadets face on ships. The day starts with a whistle at 05:30 hours, meaning to wake up. And at 5:45 hours, another whistle is blown, indicated it's time to go for morning activities such as PT, yoga or running. After a 45 minute long healthy boost, the cadets start getting ready at 6:30 hours for the day. Breakfast time is strictly between 700 hours to 7:45 hours, and the food must be finished before 7:45 hours, as that's time for morning flag hoisting and parade. The cadets then reach to their respective classes by 8:30 hours. Two classes of 1 hour each will be held, and a tea break at 10:30 to 10:45 hours. Again, a 2 hour class resume at 10:45 hours until 12:45 hours. Then it's lunch time till 13:30 hours. Again, two classes or labs or workshops of 1 hour each will be held till 15:30 hours, as again there is a tea break of 15 minutes from 15:30 till 15:45 hours. After that, again 2 hour classes of 1 hour each till 17:45 hours. After 17:45 hours, cadets have to go for mandatory outdoor activities like gymnasium, playing cricket, football, basketball, volleyball, carom board, TT, etc. Dinner timings in this institute is quite early, that is, dinner starts from 1900 hours till 2000 hours. Don't be late, otherwise there will be no dinner for you. This schedule is followed from Monday till Friday, and on Saturdays there will be no classes, but still there will be PT and morning parade. In the afternoon, there will be a movie in the institute's auditorium. On Sundays, there will be no PT and no parade for the cadets, and shore leave or a chance to go outside is allowed. The timing of shore leaves vary from institute to institute. Some of the in-house rules are: cadets have to shave daily, no trimming, only shave. Every month, cadets have to get a military-style haircut. Jeans are not allowed inside the campus. And when the cadet have to go for lunch, food, he must be in uniform. And when he goes for shore leaves, the cadet has to be in complete formal attire. These are some of the rules which you must follow when you are inside your institute. That's it for your pre-sea institute life. Please like, comment, share and subscribe. Thank you.